there's like a couple of deputies and okay. Somebody else.
Is he inside the tunnel yet?
I can see two deputies.
He's pointing to the red water bottle.
Yeah, where is the red water bottle?
Right on.
It's just after where his location is. He's 12 feet away from it.
All right, go ahead. If it was okay.
I'd like to get eyes on the subject or know where the subject is. I still don't see anybody laying down.
It looks... Okay, I see somebody with a leg. Looks like they're wrapped up. They're just inside the tree line, just in the shadows.
Okay, so you got eyes on them?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so go ahead and talk to Ernie and get an idea. Ernie, go ahead and take the point.
Ernie, you good? Just somewhere right there between the bottle and Loney, on the middle of the trail.
Yeah, pretty much where the bottle's at. We're gonna have to bring him out. So, I think that's gonna be the best where the bottle's at, and we'll bring him out.
Okay. Guide us down. You're clear down on the left side. We can come down.
Yeah, clear to the right.
Don, go ahead and clear that. Open that left door and clear that to the left side.
Copy that. Clear step out.
Clear step out.
Okay, you're clear down left about 25 feet.
Sound right. Coming out comms to slack the cable.
To the water bottle. So let's watch our footing here. Watch your step. How much pain are you in? 1 to 10, 10 being the...
Yeah.
Yeah.
My girlfriend, I'm not gonna...
When you package her, try to get her as close, you know, to the water edge as safely possible.
Receive, copy, close to the water's edge. So let's bring her right over here. This spot right here. Yeah, that flat spot in there. Okay. Now we got to get your arms through here, so.
Reach your butt down about a couple inches. That
or if you can pull up back there a little bit.
Yeah, a couple inches this way. Ready?
Okay, right here.
Okay, arm in here.
Elbow. There you go.
There you go.
Other arm.
Not KNHRTA, you can work your way back.
Copy. We'll see you then.
Okay.
Just a hair more.
A little bit more.
Or just lift your butt up for me, girl.
There we go.